After leaving New York, I moved to Vargas Island, one of the most abundant and diverse ecosystems in the world. I came up with the idea of creating an ecological field station in Clackwood Sound. Here you can feel that the earth is alive.